Unlike other crabs, hermit crabs do not have a hard exoskeleton to protect their soft abdomen. Instead, they use empty snail shells as portable homes. As they grow, they seek out larger shells to move into. They often scavenge and compete for shells, sometimes even stealing them from other crabs. When faced with a shortage, they may search for objects in their surroundings that provide a degree of protection. In some cases, this may include discarded items like Coke cans and other objects, but these are temporary solutions. As they continue to grow, they will search for and compete for larger, more appropriate shells. When a suitable empty shell becomes available, they will abandon the objects and move into the new shell.